The 2017 VMA host and keeper of all the receipts, Katy Perry, closed out the award show with a performance of her hit Swish Swish, reminding us all of one thing: don't come for her. I think it's safe to say the VMAs ended with a serious slam dunk. The 2017 VMAs have come to an end, and leave it to Katy Perry to conclude her hosting duties in the best possible way. She took to the stage tonight to perform her current shade-throwing single, Swish Swish, sticking to the basketball-inspired theme of her music video released just last week. As she kicked off the performance by standing on top of a giant basketball, Nicki Minaj then helped out, and they managed to completely shut down the entire show. Check it out. Decked out as an actual basketball herself, Katy was surrounded by a group of dancers complete with basketball hoop nets for veils on their faces. And after the basketball then turned around to unveil Queen Nicki Minaj as a sexy referee, Katy added a little bit of her Katy Perry flair to the performance, taking flight into the audience from a harness. She then landed on a giant basketball hoop to show a literal slam dunk while basketball balloons fell from the ceiling and into the audience. I'll wait while you guys think of a more dynamic duo than these two, but while you're busy pondering that, I just want to know all of your thoughts on the Nicki and Katy performance. Get to talking down there in the comments, and right after that, click here because we have all the highlights of Katy's opening monologue from tonight's show. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clever's award show coverage. I'm your host, Lily Marston. I'll see you next time.